At A Realm Reborn, we're gonna get started with Daria of Mattias, Daria of Denny of Twitch. Can never remember her name sometimes. I recently created this cute little Lalafell to roleplay with friends of mine, but we're not gonna worry about being under knee high. And welcome back. So, we're kind of tired today, so performance will be low, but we are casual. We are so casual. And we're working our way towards a meal. Because, hey, there's no gamer alive that doesn't actually sit down to eat at the computer. Because you can't game without food. Alright. Stealing my father-in-law's Mountain Dew. Getting stared at by the famous Zoe, Zoe Dog. Being eyeballed by the infamous Mr. Pooks, who is a caster in the Realm of Spartan, a 3.5 game that we are playing on Roll20. Most of the rules are custom, which is pretty cool. Science works. Magic also works. But we are not bringing this hot plate to the table. No ma'am and sirs. Alright. And despite all the memes in the world, I am quite healthy. And here we are. Alright. This tells us our location, what we're doing today. Today we are going to work the main story quest here in Hawthorne Hut. We'll pretend that Miss Denia slept the night and did all that stuff. Alrighty. Now we could unlock the we can unlock the Levmets, but unless we are really planning on doing the crafting quest, there's no point. I mean, there is a point, but once you make 15, literally, you can just dungeon your way up to, you know, level 50, 60, and 70. It's a lot easier. Ooh, pretty. So, my original few times through to level 50 in A Realm Reborn, I did not have a decent graphic card set up like I do now. And that means that I didn't see things the way I see it now. So some of the stuff that we're really looking at close by, we're for sure doing it for the first time in full graphics. Because, hey, I haven't been back to some of these places in a long time. Alright, we did not summon we are doing awesome. However, now we're good. Let's do that and start taking this guy serious. It doesn't help that we're 30 anyway. We could probably do that on our own. And remember with this class, we can take multiples, most especially because right now we are level 30, everything's like 6 levels below us or more. So we can actually play this juggling game. 3 is a good number. Pretty sure that'll do the trick. And I was naughty because I don't think... Oh, I did get cookies last week. Oh, goody. We don't need to really worry about. So now we are able to have a really cool thing called a daily dungeon, which is pretty awesome. The first time through gives you loads of extra XP for going, more so today if you're healer, tank, or DPS, or whatever the great need is. We do this with other people from other servers on our data center. Now we can get on with the business of the main story quest, or a part of it. Out of the pocket. Like we missed a step back there. I also forgot our morning plug, our afternoon plug for no copyright sounds for our music on Spotify. I do hope to eventually get a Spotify app so that people can, so that you can see what's being played. Oh, a follower. Hello, thank you. That was nice of her. We at dye now. And clothing that cannot be dyed. Doing the naughty thing again? Oh, oops. That's my all-time favorite one, the Fat Moog. Yeah, those marbles. Woo! Lord, those things are a nightmare. Mostly only for casters, though. The rest of the classes can move through it. With difficulty, but they can move through it. I've been killed by a couple. Back in the day. that inability to speak when you're a caster is the worst ever. That and paralysis. But like I said before, paralysis can in truth be worked around. Unless you're a healer, then you really do need to have a... You got Insuna for that. You got just enough time to cast it before that paralysis racks you again. We can't be on our A game every day. That's all I have to say. I recently started working on the main story quest, but realized that I had missed a whole bunch of quests on my Omni. You know, little yellow quests that, you know, are just side stuff. Luckily, with an Omni, you've got plenty of ways to make up for that later. How did we miss this little guy? And good thing we stopped to see this guy, because he was definitely on our way. This thing is so cool underwater. I was doing that with this yesterday. Doesn't look right on land, though. Helps the target. Oh, look at that. Everything is aligned.
Thank you.
forgot my rotation. Oh, we have another one? Okay.
See through your flaws, 'cause I know that you got so much more to give.
Well, on the bright side, being higher than the very things you need to kill, remove, it's not a bad thing. Nothing more fun than grabbing everything on the map, because just because you breathe. We'll be right back. And there we are, everything that we needed over here. And what we're doing is we're calling it today because I'm passing out as I'm sitting here. And I suppose this works. Well, anyway, we'll see you tomorrow. Nanu, nanu.